chondrules are further subdivided into a pathologic subtype. Now this classification is according to their modal abundance or mole percent of olivine and pyroxene, which is here on the x-axis. And contrary to as it might appear here, this is a more qualitative scheme, not as quantitative as here, as if A would be up to 1/3, AB to 2/3, and so on. Now this subclassification works as follows. There's olivine on the left, so which would mean that the chondrule has primarily olivine and pyroxene here on the right. Now the olivine-rich chondrules are designated type A. They are, of course, olivine-rich, and because they are olivine-rich, it means they are relatively silicon-poor, because in a phosphorite, magnesium silicon ratio is 2, so there's less silicon, so these are silicon-poor. On the other side, with the pyroxene, it's of course pyroxene-rich, and because in a enzatide, magnesium silicon ratio is 1, it is comparatively silicon-rich. So this is one of the distinctive characteristics of A and B, silicon poor and silicon rich. And then there are the intermediate ones with some intermediate olivine pyroxene. And here this is why it's a qualitative scheme, because it's not entirely clear when do we designate it AB or A or B. So when does it have enough olivine to be A or enough pyroxene to be a B type. And it is called a subtype because this letter usually follows the type 1, type 2 classification. So for example, a chondrule that is very magnesium rich is a type 1 chondrule. And if it is then also very olivine rich, it's a type 1A chondrule. And accordingly, a type 2 chondrule, so an iron rich chondrule, but with a lot of olivine, is a type 2A chondrule. Or if it's a type 2 chondrule with a lot of pyroxene, it's a type 2B chondrule, and so on. And if it's intermediate olivine pyroxene, then it's a type AB chondrule, for example. And this is why it's called a subtype, because these letters follow the type 1, type 2 classification. So this is the subtype, the pathologic subtype of chondrules, and it is mainly based on the mineralogy and according to the mineralogy also the silicon concentration in these chondrules.